Everything from the pillars on the side that you're on is yours to do with as you want. Everything on the other side is mine. The thing is, you cannot mess with the outside outline. You cannot add any foundations to the outside of the outline. On your walls, you can add ceilings to make decorative stuff, but you can't add foundations to modify the outline of the outside.
Okay.
Got me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So, what happens when we build drastically different stuff?
Use the space. Well, actually, we just need it.
Yeah. It didn't work. So in the red bonus, I'm going to put that you'll get between 100 and 500, but there is a chance that you might get one 1,000.
Okay.
That should be. I don't think there's a lot of red bonus. Like, you can always make the colors. Once you have berry at Berry Gallery, you can just make colors.
Exactly.
And especially if we have the ARP mod.
Yeah.
That's pretty easy to...
There
we go. Let me go in here and get this one. I think the Echo's Garden decor would be really cool with a castle. Because I can do the ivy and stuff.
I do think that would be a better fit for this one than the one we have.
I love the sparkly trees, though. Would be pretty cute with it.
Yeah, I'm just trying to keep it down, you know?
Yeah.
Some people don't have to deal with super different amounts of stuff. This. Oh, that looks not good.
Yes, I can. crazy part. You're putting decor items out here before you've even put out your foundations? Fully? Okay, whatever. Whatever! It's not my dough. Shut up. Admin can get onto the Lost Island like a week before everybody. We'll wipe it a week before we get on and play.
Yeah.
But then the island and the adventure map will have. Well, so the, we'll need to get on the adventure map like a couple of days before just to make sure that the mods are eternals. Yep, all work. Yep. But I think the island should be fine because the mods we have will work. Yeah. Will not attach to pillars. Sorry, there, buddy.
Oh, I think I can solve this.
CKF Mod. Is there something like a chat block? Hi. Hello. Okay, well, I have this caused to. They have bridges?
Yes.
Look. Nice. It's a bot.
Oh,
sounds perfect.
That almost sounded like one of those games where they go, perfect! I think that's like Candy Crush or something.
I always wanted Ark to have something like this.
And now they do. Because mod.
Where it extends just a little bit below the bottom. Where the roof meets the wall. Sadly, it requires a wall to connect it. Maybe. Here's an idea. What happens if I take rail third? Put it right there. Am I going to take the accent? Attach it to the front here? Pretty spider.
Something Gary will never
say. Ooh,
another pretty one. How do you
tame spiders? Spray and rotten meat. No, sneaking up on them. Or you get the rotten meat most of the tamey. And you shoot it from a distance, on the ground near them. Until it says, other spiders of this kind will not attack you. That's one, two, three, four, five, six. Outside the wall, even for an entrance to the area?
Yeah, no.
I mean, we might want to on yours, just like one door in the back to get through.
Oh, I'm not worried about doors, I was gonna put.
Alright, I can put a door in one of my walls.
I was gonna put stairs right here.
Oh, I mean, yeah, as long as it's just stairs down, yeah.
Yeah, it would just be stairs down.
Thank you. Thank you.
My area is like so minimalist versus your very full area.
Probably echoes?
Yeah.
I got it.
Okay. You place right there. by the big waterfall in Redwoods.
Well, I'm not quite done. I'm making the pillars match the foundation. I think. But it might look ugly to you because it's not smooth without squares. Going.
Yeah, it's finished.
That's why I'll do that for you.